Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Madhavi Dosa Party. So how are you all guys? By the way, you know what friends, I've got a great story. Okay, let me first narrate a story and then we will understand and we will infer about the learnings from it. Okay, so one day what happened was one person reached out to his father and stated, "Dad, I got a wonderful offer from a company and they are paying me a very good salary." By looking at that, that person father stated, "No dear, please reject it because you haven't got it because of your merit, rather you actually got it because of me." And he was a former prime minister, guys. Well, did you guess by now who could it be? Yes guys, it is Lal Bahadur Shastri ji, who was former prime minister of independent India. Yes guys, he was the second prime minister after India got independence. And you know what, it was a real incident guys. One day his son approached him stating a very big company was offering him a decent, wonderful salary too. Then his father simply stated, "Please my dear, kindly reject it. It was not because of your merit, it was because you are a son of the prime minister." Guys, isn't this a wonderful example of integrity? We have got to learn a lot from him. Yes guys, and that is a wonderful example of showing integrity, that is being honest and loyal. So with this, I would like to conclude and thank you very much. Stay tuned to my channel, okay? So this is a wonderful learning about integrity. Stay safe and bye.